Well, people visiting Sleeping Bear Dunes National Lakeshore may want to keep their shoes on while walking on the beach.
Park rangers say someone threw a large amount of broken glass at the Good Harbor Picnic Area near Lake Michigan. This is a picture of just some of the glass that was found. We're told it was spread up and down the beach for several hundred yards. Rangers ask anyone who finds a piece of glass, please pick it up. They're also looking for the person responsible.